Let's fix Facebook if it's not working on your iPhone. Now, if you're trying to load up Facebook, it's not working, maybe it's crashing, you're having other issues with it, I'm gonna walk you through steps to get that fixed. The first thing that we'll check is to make sure that you have a good internet connection and that the Facebook servers, their software, all of that stuff is up and running. So let's head into a web browser and I'm gonna type in speed test here and just run a quick speed test. So check to see if you have good and stable internet connection. If you do, you can just move on to the next step. If you don't, try switching from mobile data to Wi-Fi and vice versa until you get a good internet connection. Now, the next thing we'll do is you will just type in, is Facebook down? And go to Facebook right here, and down detector is a great option. You can see if there's a huge spike in reported outages, that's most likely the reason why you're having issues with Facebook not working. It's because their servers are down. Usually within a few hours, everything is back up and running. You can open up Facebook and use it as normal. Now, if all of those don't work, let's hop into our settings, and then we'll tap on general, and then iPhone storage. Now, if you're on Android instead of an iPhone, you can just clear the cache, delete the app, and then reinstall the app. But on iPhone, we can basically offload the app. So let's tap on Facebook, tap offload, and then we'll reinstall this app. A lot of times this fixes any kind of bugs and it force updates to the latest version of Facebook. Going through all of this process, you can basically just tap on Facebook again and open it up. It should be working as normal. Hope this helps. If you have any questions on that, leave them in the comments down below, and I'll catch you on the next one.